would say what keeps a man happy is they actually require a lot more emotional investment than we think. What we are taught is they just want to be attracted to you. They just want you to give them sex, and they just want you to give them peace. And they don't even define peace. They just say, give them peace. But all of that is actually negated by the fact that they actually want far more emotional investment than they say. A man doesn't have the luxury of going to his friend and saying how he felt, or going to his, telling people his problems. So when he finds a wife that he can be himself with, and she shows emotional investment, she cares about what's going on with his life, with his physical health, with his, if he's eaten, if he's not, she genuinely invests in him emotionally, he's far more happy. But whereas when a man cheats, a lot of men think, oh, he just wants sex with somebody young or somebody else, but usually he just wants to feel desired by somebody else. He just wants to feel loved by somebody. If you deprive them and starve them of love and attention, they'll go everywhere else.